Welcome to the Don Imran Family Kitchen. So, in today's video, we are going to show you how to make falafel. And also, with it, we have some Arabian style or Middle Eastern style pita bread. So, let's give it a go and then we'll move on to the recipe. So, immediately touching this. So soft, easily tears apart, nice cushiony feel inside. Yeah, I'm quite excited. And so I take the falafel here. It's covered with, the garnishing's done with some pomegranates. Okay, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Well, it's one of the hottest days in the UK, a wonderful day outside, and a wonderful day inside over here. So in order to see how to make this, continue watching the video. serve it, we have some baba ganoush and some tabbouleh over here, which goes really well. So, do like the video, comment below if you'd like to see us make tabbouleh and baba ganoush, and if you'd like to see us make hummus again, because last time we made chili hummus, so maybe the normal or the regular way. And also, comment below if you are going to try falafel for yourself or this Arabian bread. And do share it to as many people as possible. Do subscribe to the channel. And also do hit the notification bell icon so that you are informed of our daily releases. And with that said, catch you in the next one.